Ever changed your lens in dusty conditions? In Namibia, we constantly had to change lenses in the desert. And this is what we ended up with. We just had dozens of dust patches on our sensor. Nothing you can do about it? You're wrong. This is how to save your footage.
Open your clip in After Effects. First thing you want to do is duplicate that clip in the composition. Then select the duplicated layer and choose the ellipse tool. Start drawing little circles around all of your dust patches. This automatically will create a mask. Once you're done with it, select all the masks and set a mask feather to around 10 pixels. Now the magic happens. Go to your effects library and select dust and scratches. Apply that to your layer. Nothing happened yet, until you touch the radius value. I like to set it around 25. Sometimes it's more, sometimes it's less. Here we go, and boom! All the dust is gone. One thing though, this effect takes forever to render, so export it from After Effects and re-import it into Premiere Pro. Otherwise, you literally wait forever to render your timeline.
So when someone says we'll fix it in the post, you will know what to do now.